losing your hair can be a nightmare. Whether it's for medical reasons or genetics, it can be devastating to see skin where you used to see hair. Here are some remedies to help grow your hair starting in about 10 days. Many people ask friends or their doctors about treatments for hair loss without success. None of the suggested treatments work. So what's the solution? The first thing to figure out is the root cause of the hair loss. There are several causes of hair loss, including hormonal imbalance, vitamin deficiencies, stress, insomnia, thyroid issues, smoking, genetics, and menopause. The hair products you use and the way you care for your hair can also cause hair loss. There is no solution for menopause or genetics, but you can slow hair loss. For other causes, try this. 1. Meditate. If you want your hair back, you can take 10 minutes from your busy schedule to meditate. This will lower your stress and improve your overall health. Put your phone on airplane mode or silent and set it aside. Sit straight with crossed legs and close your eyes, focusing on your breath. Feel it go in and out. Let thoughts come and go. Relax through them and keep breathing. 2. Food you should eat. If you are getting enough sleep and are not stressed, try exploring your eating habits. Make sure you are getting enough iron, proteins, vitamins, minerals, and omega-3s. Your daily diet should contain the following: 10 servings of vegetables, 2-4 servings of fruits, 4-5 total servings of beans and dairy, or 2-3 servings of lean meat. Eggs, fish, nuts, walnuts, avocado, and seeds. Don't eat the same thing every day. Plan some variety into your menu to keep you satisfied and get different nutrients. 3. Massage. Head massage is necessary to promote hair growth. Use your fingertips and massage your scalp slowly to stimulate circulation and help drain toxins. Finish the massage by running your fingers through your hair. You can do this with or without oil, but it's suggested to use coconut, castor, olive, almond, or sesame. Massage for 10 minutes each day to see improvement. 4. Homemade recipe. Try the following recipe made with 3 key ingredients: licorice, burdock root, and dandelion root to regain hair growth. Ingredients: 4 ounces water, licorice root, burdock root, dandelion root. Directions: rub the licorice in a glass, then fill it halfway with water. Rub the dandelion and burdock root with a stone or in a food processor into a fine paste. Blend the paste with licorice water and apply to your scalp. Leave it on your head for 24 hours, then wash it off. It will stick to your scalp like white cement,